Well, fuck shit. What's up, guys? It's your boy Fresh here. Today we have rapping for Jesus. Lord help me. By Brian Spinney. Never heard of the dude. But it has 23.2 million views. It's only 2 minutes 52 seconds. So it's a kind of short video. This is Gary. Let's just get right on into it. Let's go. Okay, let me put two headphones in for this because they're supposed to be rapping. West DeBouche, Second Church of Christ. Rapping for Jesus, use outreach program, all right. Okay.
Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth. I
want to Christian, by the way. The Christian truth. If hopefully I won't get offended by this. Kids on the street, then you gotta do a rap to a hip-hop beat. So I gave my sermon an urban kick. My rhymes are fly, my beats are sick. My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's cause Jesus Christ is my nigga. I'm sorry. I thought that was gonna offend me, but it didn't, cause I just know this fool don't even know what he's talking about.
He's a life changer, miracle arranger, born to the virgin mom in a manger, water to wine.
I'm just dancing as the beat.
Exchanger, and he died for your
sins.
That's
true.
I preach the word, that's my gig, and I rhyme better than Notorious B.I.G.
Hold up, no, you don't rhyme.
But if you live in sin, you burn in hell.
True. Well. Let's get forgiven.
Now,
but he did not rhyme better than Notorious B.I.G. at all. Nowhere near it. B.I.G.'s up here. This boot, see, he's not even on the in the shot, in the frame.
Jesus Christ is my nigga. He's the son of the original G. And he was sent to Earth to elucidate the way that we should be. What? Like if another MC says, you're a freak, you're a lame butt rapper and your rhymes are weak. I don't get mad and I don't critique. I forgive you. And turn the other cheek.
Okay, yeah, you're supposed to turn the other cheek, but don't, and I don't literally
brag,
show.
I don't cuss. And my you don't cuss.
Okay.
I do exude little Christian swag, and I'm proud to be an American.
Okay.
Jesus Christ is a nigga. Let his light shine through ya. Let his love pop a cap in your butt and say hallelujah. Jesus Christ is a nigga. He's a homie MCJC, you see, he's an honest-caring, peace-loving nigga like me.
What type of fuck shit?
If you do drugs and you think you're cool, you need to come to Sunday school. Put those drugs in the garbage can. Stand up tall, you're a Christian man.
I'm a Christian man.
Word up. I'm freestyling.
Hit me.
I gotta say something about what he just said about him freestyling. Okay, so let's do that video. Okay, so you saying you freestyle it, right? Which means you just rap it off the top of your head. If you're freestyling, why in the beginning did you say you wrote this song? You specifically said that you wrote this song. You specifically said that. If you don't believe me, play the clip back. Roll it.
Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth. Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. But, yeah, that was the end of that video. If you liked it, rate, comment, subscribe. Lord knows I liked it. This has been your boy Fresh, FJ React. I am out. Peace.